Hi, my name is Jeremy with Marketing. Today I'm going to be talking to you about the AFM 4211. This machine is rated for a 30 to 65 horsepower tractor. It's performance matched from the B all the way to the M series tractors by Kubota. This is an excellent machine for sports fields, theme parks, golf courses, turf farms, and many more great applications. The sleek frame design allows for operators to make tight turns without leaving windrows or skips, virtually turning this into a zero-turn mower. Now let's take a look at the rest of the great features on this grooming mower. So this implement here has an 11'1" operating width. This allows you to cut a lot of grass and not eat up a lot of your time. This machine can also fold up into a compact 7'8" transport width, making it easy to get through gates and other tight places. All AFMs by Land Pride come with 3 floating decks that have a rear discharge. And another nice feature with this AFM is it has a 6-inch overlap, making sure nothing's ever missed during your operations. Taking a look at the tires on this machine, it's an impressive 18-inch tall, 9.5-inch wide tire. This allows for a smooth transport as well as less grass compaction during use. So, looking at the front of this AFM, you can see that we have the durable single beam tongue. Standard with this AFM is the Category 3 constant velocity driveline with a slip clutch. Another neat feature we have here is you only need a single set of remotes to operate the dual acting cylinders. This AFM comes with the manual wing unlock, however, all AFMs do come with the hydraulic wing unlock option. Another thing that all AFMs come with is a 5-year limited gearbox warranty. So we took the cover off, now let's have a look at this deck. Our AFMs are belt-driven implements. They have a spring-loaded idler with an over-center release. The over-center release easily takes the tension off the drive belt during extended use and makes belt replacement real easy. All of our AFMs come standard with 3 blades per deck. They also have anti-scalp rollers on both the front and the back of the decks. This AFM here has a great flex range of 20 plus degrees front to back and left to right. That really allows this implement to follow the contours of the ground and give you a nice clean cut when using it.